Whoa, man.
Take me out of me.
Take me out of me.
Thank you.
You're right. What are you listening to?
What do you think it is? You know this song?
I do. My drum teacher made me learn this song. Is it Earth, Wind, and Fire?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. I had to learn this for, like, drum class. He was all into these, like... Is it Gino Vannelli?
Oh, no. You're close.
Myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day, or night that I don't love you.
You're I actually don't think I know this song. Hold on.
Cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared
to touch you.
How I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come in. Oh, my love. A thousand kisses from you is never too much.
What is this?
It's Luther Vandross.
Oh, yeah, no, I don't like him.
I just don't want to stop.
Oh, man, you're missing out.
I love Eddie Murphy doing his impersonation of Luther Vandross, though. All you gotta do is be able to sing. Luther Vandross is a big, fat Kentucky Fried Chicken eating motherfucker. But he puts on that shit, dip, 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 dip. Women go, ah!
Never too much, never too much, never too much.
Okay. This one's awesome. Right. Okay, you have to tell me if you know this one because it's so good. The music video is just exponentially more amazing than the song, but the song is fucking awesome. Come on, you play me an ad every time I play this song. I play it 12 times. You're going to give me a pre-roll every time? Yeah, fine. Hold on. All right, you should know this one because this is a club favorite from the 80s.
Oh, I hated this kind of music. Freestyle. Like, that's what this is called, right? Freestyle.
I think so. But this was like a chart-topping hit. It wasn't like, one of those beatboxing things.
Hated this kind of music. Who is it?
Lisa and Colt Jam.
Oh, yeah.
She's wearing a romper, a pink romper. Oh, man, the video is so great. And, it's not just her. It's the band behind her that makes the video amazing.
Is this the one that I wonder if I take you home?
Would you still be in love, baby?
All right. Here, listen to this. I think this is the closest I ever got to liking that kind of music.
Oh.
Pure energy.
Yeah, okay, yeah, fine. Okay, fine.
Pure energy.
Pure energy. What's this one? I don't even know.
Information Society, Pure Energy.
Fine. Bunch of white guys trying to be black guys. Fine.
No, that's the whitest music that's ever been made.
No, this is. You know this song here?
Oh, oh, mercy me.
Things ain't
what they used to be. No.
radiation in the ground and in the sky.
All right, what about this one? Here, for let's instead play something good.
I don't know this one.
You really don't know this?
No. Boom, boom, like a boom, like a boom.
Was not. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. You don't know Walk the Dinosaur?
I've never heard this song in my whole life. Ever.
You've been missing out.
I guess so.
Hold on, listen. It's coming to the chorus. I want the dinosaur.
See, this shows our bi-coastal differences here. Because I don't think this ever hit LA. America.
America.
Maybe. I don't know. I was too young. Sounds like an all skate.
I don't understand how you don't know that. Like, when you, like, I would get it if you would say, this isn't my time or whatever, but how you can pull out, like,
It never crossed my musical palate.
For some reason.
That's so crazy.
It's, that was Don Was, who was, like, one of the biggest producers of the 80s, produced the Rolling Stones, produced all these bands, and, like, but I, huge. In England, it was enormous. It was gargantuan.
Sounds like an English tune.
No, they're very American, but I know they did really well in England, but like they're kind of legendary. But you know what? It's the same way people can go, I've been in radio my entire career and don't know who Garrison Keillor is. It's just
sometimes what's that song
stuff
from
just
the
misses you.
90s that you played that I said I never heard. That's sort of like Stroke Nine. It's that one fucking song that I have never heard before, or I've heard before now, but I never heard it on the radio.
This is the story of a girl.
It's
that
another one.
It's not
those bands. It's a
Blessed Union of
Souls.
Yeah. Bus.
That one. Mm-hmm.
You never heard that? Like she likes me for me.
Never on the radio ever. And you're not the first person to go like, oh my God, I can't believe you've. It's just I don't think it ever hit Los Angeles radio.
What about do you know this one? This one was like. This was huge in England, and I think they're Canadian. And I could actually understand it if you hadn't heard it. But this is like, and these guys are still going. They're playing today. Let me know if you know this one. Oh, nope, sorry. That's a commercial for the new iPhone 8.
Available for $1,000.
Such a good song.
'66
WNBC, and here's the song. Nope, never.
You really don't know this?
What a trip.
No, huh?
Regional differences. Who is it? It sounds like the new Radicals. Nope. Never.
Oh,
what
my
is
God.
It?
It's so good is what it is. It's the Hooters. Satellite. It was like one of the first times I ever realized.
You might as well be speaking Russian because that song never approached my music player.
They might be Canadian. I'm not sure, but they were Cyndi Lauper's backing band. And then they kind of wrote their own songs and they had like hit after hit in England.
I want you to want me, and I want you to want me too. Just like I want you. Ooh. The song I can't stop listening to right now, though, for some reason, I can't get it out of my head. I don't know if you, I don't even know if you know it.
Kidding me?
Do you know it?
Ride Like the Wind.
No.
Oh, wait. No. No, not Ride Like the Wind.
The Elements.
Every man has a
Earth,
place.
Wind, and fire.
Every man has a place. In his heart, there's a space. And the world can't erase his fantasy. On a ship fantasy, all your dreams will come true right away. And we will live together until the
You know, I just found out they're playing tonight in LA and I missed it. They're doing a Harvey fundraiser thing. I met all those guys, they're like 7 feet tall. So good.
Every thought is a dream, rushing by in a stream, bringing life to the kingdom of doing. Take a ride in the sky, on a ship fantasy. All your dreams will come true, miles away.
I think my mom used to do aerobics to this song.
Everyone's mom. I like the end.
I think this is another one that my drum teacher made me learn. Like all these disco songs,
yeah.
All these disco songs have like annoying little like pushes that you gotta do.
Search of you, many lies has brought you to recognize it's your life now in review.
I can't believe you don't like Lisa Lisa. That's so funny.
That kind of music, I really hate that kind of music. And it has a name. It's freestyle. And I remember DJing weddings in Long Island. People are like, can you play freestyle? I'm like, what the fuck is freestyle? And it was all music like that. Like Lisa Lisa and the Cult Jam. And I don't know who else, but it was just.
Here's a dirty ass song. Vocals
horrible
only.
Shit.
Good to one time now.
You know this song?
Well, whoa, well, now. Relax, don't do it when you want to go to it. Relax, don't do it when you want to come. Relax. Don't do it when you want to suck a duet. Relax, don't do it when you want to come.
Dirty.
I almost when don't want to know come. Why you have in your possession.
When you want to come. Come.
Woo! Woo!
That's enough of that.
Yeah, that caught me and made me laugh. It's like, whoa, when it, without music, it's much dirtier. Ugh.
Have you ever seen early video of Frankie Goes to Hollywood before they looked like they did in the video? They were all just like leather bondage gear. Like,
of course
just,
they were.
They're like,
they were gay before it was cool to be gay.
They actually ungayed themselves a little bit for their videos. I don't know if they caught heat for it, but they've got, what's that one song? They've got like a really kind of beautiful song, The Power of Love. And I know it's not the Huey Lewis version.
Speaking of beautiful songs, here's just the guitar of something. If you name the song, you win 1,000 points. This part's pretty hard to figure out. Hold on. There you go.
And I would have gotten it before then, only... But, because all Oasis songs are stolen from other songs, that could have been about 8 other things before they got to that part.
Great tune. All right.
Wait.
Are you going to give me one now? Oh, this is good. I like to spar this way.
Well, I don't know if this is so much a song that you would need to know, or is it just, I'm curious to know if you know it, if it made its way into your purview.
I'm interested in this.
Despite its large bulbous head, its brain is small. An ornery creature, the southwestern tortoise.
Aw, I have those. 13 of them.
Number 2 pencil or barbecue fork pulls its head back into its shell.
So just half our down.
Oh yeah, banditos, refreshments.
Over a cup of Joe, and you can look deep into my eyes, like I was a Superman.
Model. Uh-huh.
Yeah, great tune.
Dude, one hit wonder.
Well, it's you and me, baby, and I can trust and say nothing to no one in my mouth. I'm busting,
smile,
give your ID card to the border guard. Sure, Star Trek reference, right? I guess.
And this the best line true. Ever.
And it's true.
Can we work that into a piece of imaging? Everybody knows that the world is full of stupid people. Just that bit.
Yeah.
But, you know, those guys still do really well, or at least the lead singer does really well. They only had one hit, but like in that little scene of like, what is that? Cowpunk music? I don't know.
Cowpunk, okay.
I think that was what they called it. Are never going to get by unless you get a little crazy.
I guess so. So this man decides after 70 years, why goes there to unlock the door.
You know what's interesting about this guy?
Yeah, I met him.
Is if you speak to him now, or if you heard him talk about how his wife
cheated
on him with
a
security guard? Heidi Klum.
Yeah.
But she was cheating on him with a security guard?
I didn't know
that. He's like, yes, it's terribly inconvenient when one's wife diddles the help. Like, he's extraordinarily well-spoken now. He's like, sounds like part of the royal family. But I'll never forget, like, seeing him for the first time ever on Jonathan Ross. Jonathan Ross is like the English David Letterman or something like that. He's been going forever. He's a talk show host over there. And he's so good. Have you ever watched Jonathan Ross?
No, I never heard of him.
Dude, you would fucking love it. It's like, it's really fucking funny. It's really hilarious. And he only gets like the biggest stars. But the very first time I ever saw Seal on TV, it was on Jonathan Ross, his show. And like, he came out afterwards and he told a joke. And he was like, do you know why seals have a flat willy? And and he went, why? And he goes, ar, ar, ar. And then, like, as they're going to commercial, Seal goes, yeah, but when you do that, it stretches it out and it makes it longer, mate. It makes it longer. And they're like, oh, got a commercial.
Nothing better than instrumental versions of this with the backing vocals still in there.
Right, right.
Like,
it's what Seal sings along to when he goes on TV.
No, it's not. There's no lead.
Right, right. No, he sings along to it. Like, he'll go on and this will be this is what we call in the business a TV track, meaning yeah. It's got everything on it, but then the lead vocalist sings live and everybody else mimes. Good times.